Tax day is already hard enough. Now, Washington politicians want to make the IRS your accountant. That means turning over new financial information and trusting that the IRS will look out for your family's best interests when they struggle to do their job now. A former Obama administration official called the idea legally questionable. We should be giving taxpayers more power, not the IRS. Tell Senator Kyrsten Sinema, don't make the IRS my accountant.